Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, MedTalks. The question for today is, what is AHI, Apnea, Hypopnea Index? It is usually measured when we do a polyplethysmography in evaluating a patient with snoring with or without obstructive sleep apnea or OSA. Apnea means that during this period lasting more than 10 seconds, the flow of respiration reduced by more than 90%. That means patient has an apneic spell. And hypopnea basically means that it again lasted for more than 10 seconds, but the flow was 30% reduction in flow and not 90%. Or there was an EEG arousal, or the patients desaturated by more than 40%. These are hypopnea, and AHI is total apnea plus total hypopnea in 1 hour duration. And if any AHI is more than 5, the patient is symptomatic, he needs treatment. And if the AHI is more than 15, he needs treatment. Thank you.